Those things.
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
Nemesis occupying your local airspace. Can you confirm?
Nothing in sight yet, Control, but we'll keep an eye out.
I remember when they took land down during the Winter of Sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Crazy that somewhere this close to Jacinto has been under Locust control for so long. I think we'd have launched this assault years ago.
I'm sure the COG had their reasons, just probably weren't good ones.
Nemesis!
Air 3-6, sky is inked up. Remaining at town perimeter, over.
Delta, clear all Nemesis from the area. We have Ravens inbound.
You heard her, fire at will! Take cover!
Like I have an open.
assist.
Guess you don't need my help at all, Delta. Control, Delta is clear.
Copy, Pod 1. Riggs needs CAT near Barrington Square. Over.
Copy that, Control. 3-6 on its way. See you on the side, Delta.
Copy. Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Could be anything in here. Keep an eye out, Delta.
You ever wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! It's darker than a rat's ass in here! Let me light up Betty's titty!
Ticker!
We could use some light!
No way! I got your back like a mushroom!
Jack, open this door.
Mortars! Demons!
Ah! Mortars are all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
We got a Brumach! Coming out of the tunnel!
Oh, hell! You gonna try to molest my men?
Delta, defend the ring!
Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lift in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust!
We got a grab hold! Are these the 10
shit logs
you were talking about, Sergeant?
Good to use this! Hit
him
hard, Delta!
Make sure they don't hit Betty and the girls! Otherwise, this mission is done!
Fire in the hole!
Delta, hit those mortars!
Damn it! They keep coming!
Dizzy, how much longer do you need?
Shit, they're my flag!
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Ain't shit, Madame!
Not going over!
Keep your head down!
Two.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus. Be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya.